Hi there, this is Jacob Baugh, Jacob's Ladder, with Team Cardhoarder, and today we're going to be working on Modern. With the Open in Orlando next weekend, I want to be testing for that event, and this is something, an idea that's been floating around in my head for a while. It's basically the Bant Eldrazi shell with cutting the white, so we can try and fit the combination of Sanctum of Ugin and Emerge creatures into our deck. I think the cost reduction mechanics are inherently broken, so it could definitely be that these cards are possibly good enough for Modern for sure. And you get a lot of value creatures like Thought Not Seers. Still, get the turn 2 Thought Not Seers like the Bant Eldrazi deck, and all these great creatures to sacrifice from Standard, but you still get the overpowered cards for very cheap mana. You also got to play Cavernous Soul still, so you can beat the counter spells and things like that. Have a few interactive spells. You do lose Path not playing white in this shell, but you still get to play Dismember and Engineer Explosives and Spellskite to find off your Ancient Stirrings. So that's definitely still very good. You also, I'm not playing the full set of Reality Smashers or Drowner of Hopes. I just thought it would be too many like big top end spells, but I do think I want access to them. They can still be tutored off the Sanctum of Ugin's and found off Stirrings for like problematic matchups. Like Drowner Probe is very good against Infect, and Smasher, sometimes you just play a Deep Fiend on their turn, tap them down, find a Smasher, and then you just can lethal them out of nowhere. It's the same kind of role the Province Decimator fills. Like in the later game, you can build up a few birds, maybe some tokens from these guys, and then just like Deep Fiend them, find your Decimator, and then swing for lethal out of nowhere, tapping down all their blockers. Those are kind of the cute interactions, but you get 13 green sources, you have 11 blue sources, which might be a little low, or 12 blue sources, sorry, which might be a little low, but I think it's still enough to cast Deep Fiend, because you can name Eldrazi with Cavern and get your blue source there, which is obviously the best, but you can also name it on Human to cast all your Nobles and your Foul Emissaries still. So it adds more green sources than you would think, and it lets the Eldrazi's be cast, basically the Deep Fiends and the Last Reach Worker. It's just a tutorable card to answer any permanent, like a Ensnaring Bridge or a Planeswalker that's gotten out of hand. So I think it's something that could be necessary in this kind of deck, so I have one. Obviously, I haven't tested any of these numbers. This is the first game, so I'm going to be playing with this deck, so you'll see how it works. Let's move on to the sideboard. It's a pretty standard Eldrazi sideboard with a few additions. You normally don't see Feed the Clans. You normally see cards like the Gain 6 Life, Make 3 Tokens card, stuff like that to fight Burn. But I don't have access to white, so I've been playing Feed the Clans instead. I also have the full set of Engineer Explosives in my sideboard. Since I don't have access to Path, I want more interactive spells that I can actually play that kill creatures. Basically, we're serve as a mini Wrath of Gods in this deck. And then I have Chalices to fight Burn and Infect. Like, the decks that go under me are the ones I'm scared of. I can go over the top of most of the mid-range decks, so I think those are going to be pretty fine. But for that, and I have some Cages to fight Graveyard Strategies, Thithing Needle, just for a one-of in case I want to stop some abilities. Don't know what exactly it's for. Obviously, it can be named on lots of different permanent effects, so that, and I have some counter spells to fight like Scape Shift matchup and against additional cards against Burn, possibly against Infect too, but it's mostly for the like the Nahiri control decks and Scape Shift. So that's pretty much it. We'll get to the games.